Stefan Kiessling taking a rather painful knock, the Leverkusen striker.